Let's move on to 2014. Again, 50 days away is the election. The big prize in this election year is, can the Republicans take control of the United States Senate? They need a net gain of 6. They think their chances are good because they're very competitive in some blue states. Look at this brand new CNN poll we're releasing right here this morning on Inside Politics. Jean Shaheen, the incumbent Democrat, 48%. Scott Brown, once the senator from Massachusetts, now running for Senate in New Hampshire as a Republican, 48-48, a dead heat in this state. And look at why. Here's the reason why. Is the president to drag in this election year? He's won New Hampshire twice. He's won it handily. Approval rating 35%, 60% disapprove. Ron, that is very similar to the Iowa numbers we looked at last week, a dead heat in another blue state where the president is below 40.
Yeah, Senator Shaheen is at 53-54% approval rating.
Right.
She's being dragged down by President Obama. Brown is actually leading among young voters in New Hampshire, which surprises me because that's Obama's coalition. And Senator Shaheen has experience at the Harvard Institute of Politics, has a long tradition of inspiring young voters. She is what's happening there is a classic example of what we're seeing across the country, and that is the president being an anvil to Democrats.
Midterm drag.
Yeah, that's right. And we see even among young supporters, people who supported Obama, he's losing that support too. Our ABC Washington Post poll showed the same thing. So all of those groups, women, young folks, are sort of jumping ship from the Democratic Party.
And what you will see from that is candidates separating themselves from the president in the weeks ahead because they think he's the drag on them. So they have to find a way to break out of that lock, if you will, the midterm drag lock. Let's show you a map real quickly. 50 days from Election Day, the Republicans think they're going to do well because there are 7 races right now. Not on this are Montana, South Dakota, and West Virginia. Republicans think they pick up those 3 Democratic seats almost without trying. And then they would need 3 more. And these are 7 races. You see, these are all Democratic held seats except for Kentucky, and they're all dead heats going into the final week. So the odds are the Republicans are thinking, in this type of year, we should win 50% or more, so we'll get it.